Evacuation has been announced. All patrols have to leave the town immediately. All parts of Farland are filled with some kind of monster. It probably has something to do with research at a military base. Now the military are taking away the last survivors from the city hospital because there are almost no medicines left.